so nice to be fishing with you today.
Yeah, it's great to be here. Thanks for inviting me.
What's going on here?
Catching the fish you could.
What'd you toss out there?
I tossed out a goat shrimp on a number one Gamagatsu split shot hook with about a half ounce sliding sinker. And this guy's got a lot of strength to him.
You got a guess as to what we have here?
I'm gonna say a Spotfin Croaker most likely.
Ooh, I just... He's
pulling like one.
I saw a big shine there, man.
Let's hope we get that thing up to the beach.
Stay with him, Bill. Good job. Philip's gonna switch the bait here pretty soon.
Getting closer.
Biting like heck. What pound test do you have this on?
I got 6 pound test on here and a 6 pound fluorocarbon leader. Now we're down to the sinker here.
Can you tell yet?
Can't tell.
Oh man, nice fish. I just saw it shine there again. This is exciting stuff, man, right here in the surf. This fish is taking you at least 50 yards, maybe more. Hot rail, Ed! What's up, Ed? How's it going? Good to see you, man. It's like a good fish, huh?
Spotfin Croaker.
Big spotfin. Nice fish.
What we fish for right here. What we live for in the surf.
Oh my God, you betcha. Woo! Look at that spotfin. Look at that beautiful spotfin. Come on, Bill. That is absolutely gorgeous, man.
Croaking away.
And you can see the fight. Tremendous.
That's probably about a 4 pound, maybe 5 pound fish.
That is gorgeous. Way to go.
I'm going to guess that's probably 24 inches long.
Oh, beautiful, man. Just beautiful. Yo. What a battle.
What a great battle. This is what surf fishing is all about right here.
You got it.
Right here. Beautiful fish. And a beautiful day for fishing. All right.
Yo, what are you doing with that baby? Gorgeous fish.
There she goes.
There he goes. Beautiful. Nice job, man.
Thank you very much. Let's catch another now.
Let's do it.